It's gotten to the point where all my thoughts are haunted and the devil himself whispers in my sleep.
The devil himself whispers in my sleep.
You're stuck in an endless tragedy.
And you want to put, like, some music videos have, like, audio effects in them that, like, it's different from the MP3, like...
The glass breaking?
Yeah.
I think it's kind of corny. Honestly.
You think so?
I think it's, yeah.
All right, let's... I think we should try it and try without it.
It's not my time to die.
Yeah.
Nah, yeah, it would have to be at the right spot in the video.
Well, we can try it both ways, or we can just not do it at all.
I guess we're ready for you. Is this too dark?
Yes.
All right, so Chuck's gonna be filming you.
No, I got it.
No, you don't.
Should Ruben and I have
sacrifice your life?
Have flashlights on him?
Yeah.
Are you
filming
me with that?
Like yeah. That looks so much better.
He's like getting he's getting stuck with me.
Oh yeah. It actually looks.
Sacrifice. Yeah. Your
all right, so
life.
The iPhone. It definitely would have made his.
Heather, you're right. Turn the camera towards
it again.
For you.
Yeah.
You look in the camera, and I think it's good enough.
Yeah,
I think
great.
Got
cool.
The Michael Jackson look going on.
Should we move
I think it's
it
cool.
Right.
Chair out of the way for...
Yeah, let me get this.
I have like a half pony. Heather, do I do my hair for this? Should I have it down?
Yeah.
All right.
Put in your face a little bit.
No, I don't really want it to.
Looks scary.
All right, Jack White. Whoever's filming Cafaro, just don't get these pictures.
Literally, just like, you try to control it however you can. If you want to change focus, that's closer, that's further. But that might be a little too much work. Hold on to it tight because like the felt like moves around a little bit. Is my hair too perfect?
Don't put it behind
yes.
Your
don't. How are
don't
gonna see my cool piercing?
Ears.
He said, "How will they see my piercing?"
Yeah.
Here. So should I take my pants off now?
Sacrifice your life tonight. Sacrifice your life tonight. Sacrifice your life. But it's not my time to die. And I hope you'll realize that I never meant to sell my.
Alright. Stop!
Focus.
Excellent. That is a. Is that like doing anything?
What's up? Why is Steve dead?
Why not? Makes sense to me. He's basically been living like he's dead already.
No comment.